New efforts are being made to find a pregnant Jefferson County woman who disappeared more than 13 years ago. Fox 2's Katie Corman talked exclusively with that woman's mother and is live with more on the search that's happening this weekend. Katie?
Mandy, the Hillsboro Civic Center is the last place then 26-year-old Amanda Jones was seen on August 14th, 2005. Now, it has been more than 13 years since anyone has heard from Jones, who was just days away from giving birth to her second child, but her family not giving up hope. This Sunday, dozens of trained volunteers will canvass the Hillsboro Civic Center looking for any sign of Amanda Jones.
Probably evidence as far as a possible body.
Marcia Morton is a volunteer with Community United Effort, also known as the Q Center for Missing Persons. It's a nonprofit organization based in North Carolina that helps to search for missing people across the country.
Well, it's long overdue. You know, I mean, it's going to be 14 years this August. This is something that really should have been done from the very beginning.
Bertha Propes is grateful for the dozens of professionally trained volunteers and search dogs who will search for her daughter, some traveling from out of state.
We will have retired law enforcement, we will have retired firefighters, active firefighters, and a lot of searchers with canines.
Morton says the group will focus their search efforts on the densely wooded areas of the Civic Center grounds.
I want answers.
Jones's family wondering what search crews might be able to find all these years later. Morton says the dogs are able to pick up even trace remains years after the person is gone.
Some of our dogs have been gone on, have been asked to assist on historic type graves, 600-700 years old.
Morton says they hope someone will come forward and lead the team to where they can find Jones.
People out there know. I mean, we've said this time and time again. There's people out there who know the truth, and for some reason, they're afraid to tell.
The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office tells me it will not participate in this Sunday's search, but says the Amanda Jones case is an open missing person investigation. It's one we would love nothing more than to solve. We investigate every lead that's brought to our attention, and should this weekend search uncover new evidence, we will certainly treat it seriously. There will be a butterfly release here at 8:30 Sunday morning. That is open to the public. That search will follow after. Live in Hillsboro, Katie Corman, Fox 2 News.